This is the site where the first meeting house in Simsbury was built in 1683, built at the cost of £33, according to an indenture between Thomas Barber and the town. This site was chosen by lot at a solemn meeting of May 24, 1683, thus ending a controversy that had continued for a period of 12 years. I'll be talking about that in my first book.